Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, dear cadets and students, today I'll record the last video of 9th class course, that is the stanza-wise comprehension of the poem Abou Ben Adam. Stanza first. What is meant by may his tribe increase? Answer. May his tribe increase means that virtuous people like Abou Ben Adam may increase in this world. Question number two. What did he see in his room? Answer. He saw an angel in his room. Question number three. What was the angel doing? Answer. The angel was writing the names of those people who love Almighty Allah. Question number four. What was Abou Ben Adam doing when the angel appeared? Answer. Abou Ben Adam was sleeping. Question number five of stanza one. What sort of book the angel was writing in? Answer. The angel was writing in a book made of gold. Stanza two. Question one. What made Ben Adam bold? Answer. Exceeding peace had made Ben Adam bold. Question number two. What did Ben Adam say to the angel in the room? Answer. Ben Adam asked the angel what he was writing. Question number three. What did the angel answer? The angel answered that he was writing the names of those who loved God. Okay, question number four. Who was present in the room when Abou Ben Adam awoke? Answer. When Abou Ben Adam awoke, he saw an angel in his room. Question number five. Who wrote the poem? Answer. James Henry Leigh Hunt wrote the poem Abou Ben Adam. Stanza number three, question number one. What did Abou Ben Adam ask the angel? Answer. Abou Ben Adam asked the angel whether his name is included in the list. Question number two. What was the reply of the angel? Answer. The angel replied that his name was not included in the list. Question number three. What was the tone of Ben Adam's request? You see, in the third stanza, when Ben Adam was requesting him, so he requested this, he made his request in a very low tone, dhimi lehja, low tone. So the tone of Ben Adam's request was very low, dhimi lehja. What was question number four? What was the request of Abou Ben Adam? Answer. Abou Ben Adam requested the angel to write his name in the list of those people who love human beings. Question number five. Who wrote the poem Abou Ben Adam? Answer. The poem Abou Ben Adam is written by James Henry Leigh Hunt. Stanza four, question one. When did the angel appear again? Answer. The angel appeared again the next night. Question number two. How did the angel appear the next night? Answer. The angel appeared the next night with more brightening light. Question number three. What did the angel show Abou Ben Adam? Answer. The angel showed Abou Ben Adam the list of those people who love human beings. Question number four. Where was the name of Abou Ben Adam written? Answer. The name of Abou Ben Adam was written on the top of the list. You can include question number five. Who is the author of the poem? Or what is the name of the poem? The name of the poem is Abou Ben Adam. And the author of the poem is James Henry Leigh Hunt. Means the fifth number question is usually this one, that what is the name of the author or what is the poem of the author. Dear cadets and students across KPK, with this we came to the end of the 9th class course. Now you can watch complete 9th class course including stories, letters, applications, etc., comprehensions and reading with Urdu translation on my this YouTube channel RIL TV, Rational English Language TV. If you have any question, you can ask in comments. If you didn't subscribe the channel, please subscribe the channel and suggest this channel to all the students across KPK so that the maximum number of students may get benefit of it. I am grateful to you. Inshallah, next videos, I'll start grammar. Thank you.